Kings hosting the Jazz. The Kings are 9.5-point favorites. The over-under is at 237. The Jazz are plus 340 on the money line. The Kings are minus 450. The Jazz have lost their last two. The Kings won the last game that they played. Before you bet on this game, go to Twitter, go to UnderdogNBA, and see what players are playing in this game. Use a website like VegasInsider.com. It'll allow you to compare all the casinos' pricings in one place, specifically the over-under, because that kind of varies from casino to casino. And then go to a site like Covers.com. It'll allow you to compare all the casinos' pricings in one place. Now, head-to-head, the home team is 5-5 in their last 10. The Jazz are 8-2 against the Kings in their last 10. The underdog has covered the last three games. The favorite is 5-4-1 against the spread. The favorite is 8-2 on the money line. The over is 7-3 in their last 10, although the under 237 is 6-4. The last game that they played, the Jazz beat the Kings 128-120. The game before that, the Kings beat the Jazz 117-115 in Utah. The game before that, the Kings beat the Jazz 126-125 in Sacramento. And the game before that, the Jazz beat the Kings 134-125 in Utah. Three out of the last four games, the home teams won, but for whatever the reason is, the Kings own the Jazz. Now in their last handful of games overall, the Jazz are 4-6 in their last 10, and they are 6-4 against the spread, so they haven't been winning, but they have been covering. The over has hit in their last 7 games, and the over is 9-0-1 in their last 10. We've had 260, 242, 248, and 235 points in the Jazz last 4 games. We've had 116, 115, 128, and 118. That's how many points they've scored in their last 4. Now for the Kings, they are 7-3 in their last 10, and they are 7-3 against the spread. The over has hit in their last 4 games, and the over is 6-4 in their last 10. We've had 262, 242, 248, and 250 points in their last 4 games. They've scored 135, 109, 120, and 132. The only reason I'm going to take the Jazz in this game is because they play incredibly well against the Kings. For whatever the reason is, they own them. So I'm going to take the Jazz with the money line. I'm going to take the Jazz getting the points, and I'm going over in this game because neither of these teams are playing defense lately. These are just my picks. If you disagree, please go with your gut and please bet responsibly.